I was in tears because I was so overwhelmed. The crowd, I've never heard them clap so loud for me. And Mariah gave me the box that she had the glitter in. So I was happy about that. She came on the stage and graced me with the glitter. But I feel great about my first performance. My first performance, I was a little bit nervous because I didn't really know the song. And I wanted to be, you know, make it more current than what it is, because it's an old classic. And I wanted to bring, you know, the current feel to it. And so I think I did a good job because Mariah touched on that. And for my second performance, that is me. That is completely me. And I just wanted to show that to the world and have everybody know, like, who I actually am. And I think I did a good job at doing that. So I feel great, and the judges and the audience and everybody felt great about it. So I just hope that America feels the same way and they vote for me. You guys know I love you, and I appreciate everything you guys do for me. And I just want to say thank you. I'm running out of words, but thank you.